So we are, I think we're about 45 minutes into the race. Billy and Manny have destroyed quite a lot. They've pushed on. They're like 3 minutes ahead because they both seem to be riding quite fast. And we got to remember that there's another 1.5 hours to go in the afternoon. So.
So langsam am Ende zu. Ich bin mir ganz sicher, die Herrschaften da oben, die werden noch ordentlich feiern.